fire holy.
The guards were shaken with fear of him and became like dead men.
Through the waters of the Red Sea, you led Israel out of slavery to be an image of God's holy people.
A proclamation from the letter of Paul to the Romans. Are you not aware that we who were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized also into his death? Through baptism into his death, we were buried with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might have new life. If we have been united with him through likeness to his death, so also shall we be united through likeness in the resurrection. This we know. Our old self was crucified with him so that the sinful body might be destroyed and we might be slaves to sin no longer. A man who is dead has been freed from sin. If we have died with Christ, we believe that also we live with him. We know that Christ, once raised from the dead, will never die again. Death has no more power over him. His death was death to sin, once for all. His life is life for God. In the same way, you must consider yourselves dead to sin, but alive for God in Christ Jesus. The word of the Lord.